Whenever you have a vacuum light that's blinking and your RamVac does not need an oil change, all you have to do is hit the reset button. The reset button, if you look, is right on the side right there. It's a little hole. And what you're going to do is take a paper clip and then go inside, push until the light goes off, and that will reset your RamVac until your oil change is due.